universal belly band holster. Come in two sizes, small and large. Small fits from a small t-shirt to a large t-shirt. Large fits from an extra large t-shirt to a 3X. We're gonna start off with the Ruger 57. No optic, no light. It comes with this strap right here. Velcro. This is removable. Got a little pouch in there with a zipper. I don't use that. And I take this one off too. But you can put these wherever you want to put on the Velcro, but I don't use it. So that can fit a magazine. Huge magazines, it won't close, so you have to tuck it. So I usually take that off anyway, and then you know you can put a card in here, keys or whatever you want to. All right, so we got the Smith & Wesson SW40VE. Sig Sauer M18 with an optic. .38 Special. Chief Special CS40. Walther PDP, and this is the compact one with an optic. Canik TP9SF. TPX2. This one kind of on the small side. Let's see. Yeah, it's gonna be good. Taurus G2C. Kel-Tec PMR30. So this could be worn in any position. Well, it's gonna be right hand. So if you was like this, would be right hand. If you want the appendix carry, you would just strap it on this side, and this would be in the front. Do this position, this position, and this one. Like if you're wearing jogging pants or some type of pants that don't have a good waist support, this definitely comes in handy.
I see your motivation, I see your movement is in effect, and I fucking love that shit. Let's get it.